The interactive session, which has all the Islamic sects in Kano in attendance, is coming on the heels of the incident in Mina, Saudi Arabia, which claimed many lives. Among the issues raised by the Emir Mohammed Sanusi II are the distance from Nigerian pilgrims camp at Mina to the Point Jamarat and the challenges during the symbolic stoning of the devil. He sought for alternative, if any, to make it easy for pilgrims. The Emir charged the Islamic clerics to conduct a comprehensive research from the Quran, Hadith, and other jurisprudence and come up with their findings for possible implementation by Nigeria. Saturday, the 21st of this month, is slated for the submission of the findings of the scholars. From Kano, Lawal Sallou Inua, NTA News.